All right.
So are we getting into it here?
I believe so. We got a big something.
So who's punching who? Isn't that the rule?
All right. Hey. So in true
tradition here at GT Game Pass.
Yeah, we go to Yoshi's story again. For some reason.
Can I have the stream back, please?
Yeah. Thanks.
I couldn't see. We lost the stock. I didn't know what happened.
I don't know what happened either because we couldn't see it. But down smash.
I'm suspecting it involved six blue lines, actually, since it was a pizza last.
Yeah. Thanks, Sakurai.
Oh, okay. That was actually real nice.
All right, so let's try to get some actual analysis of it.
I've already seen Sheik using Peach Turnips to combo into Fox Up Smash.
Oh, so. Sammy just called him out there. He just looked into his soul right there and fared it.
Reading Rainbow.
Reading Rainbow. So, I like, you know, I like how Sam is just kind of sitting back, letting Jazz go in, that he wants to.
This has actually been, in a certain sense at least, a little slower paced. Both teams seem to be content to control their half of the stage at this point.
Right. You don't see them contesting as much as we've seen in some of this other stuff. Questionable. I guess I agree with the down air there by Sheik. I think you could have, with an up air, I think it would have killed. I think he was thinking that he could get the combo, but great disruption coming out from the other Peach.
Yeah, absolutely. No, it was, again, like we were saying, you know, each team had their half, and then that situation disintegrated, and we lost like three stocks. Boom,
right.
Boom, boom, you know what I mean? So that's, I guess that's how you know these guys are good, is that when it hits the fan, they capitalize.
Oh, definitely.
But all four
and
members,
they're looking comfortable here, you know, just kind of sitting back, you know, just taking their time.
Yeah. Ooh, that was, okay, now the Peach, everybody made it back, actually.
Yeah,
interesting.
I was
okay.
A little surprised by that. Sammy came over, Sheik Sammy came over, and, you know, he wasn't getting completely in the Peach's face, but he was making her know that if you go for that edge guard, you're about to eat a fare for it.
Yeah, absolutely. Just making the presence felt is
And sometimes it's not even about doing it. Sometimes it's just about being there and threatening that you can do it and controlling that space.
Jazz, all right. We have a triple edge guard situation, but it definitely works out in the favor of red team.
Oh,
who,
and
cleaned
the
up the last feature stocks.
Ooh.
Yeah. That was, we hear that this is winner's semis, which sounds about right.
Right, so this is winner's semis. I think another team we have that I'm interested to see coming in from the other side of things, I believe, is Baka and Flamenroid.
Right on. Yeah,
I think that's
going to
be,
sure.
I think.
Well, so how do they, if you know, how do they end up in losers?
I think they're coming from
the other side of
semis, I believe.
Okay.
They're in winners. Okay. No, Baka and Flamenroid. They're on the other side of winners. That's the intel we have. Challenge is not present. So.
I think if we're going to see an upset of this team of Drug Fox and Jazz, he's a White Chocolate Thunder for this tournament. That's what he requested to be called.
Okay.
What? I wonder what Dan ran at.
So Dub CT, for short.
Yeah. But I think if there's going to be a team to upset this powerhouse team, I think it's going to be Flamenroid and Baka.
Yeah.
If we're talking player skill, they are definitely up there with them.
Absolutely. Well, we'll see. We'll see if Dab and D-Bag here can make something happen in game two.
Oh my God! What the heck was that? I don't
know. Try not to die.
Yeah, I know. I like hiccuped and I don't know. But a four stocks there. Yeah, Fox was actually holding on to the stocks quite well. I think he finished with three stocks, which was impressive.
Brandon, have we started melee pools yet, singles pools? Because after 3 o'clock.
No, I don't think we're running behind.
Okay. Just as long as somebody can keep track, I don't want to miss my pool because I'm over here.
We haven't started singles pools, have we?
No.
Okay.
You wanted to.
I just want to make sure. I mean, look.
All right, so we're having
I'm
a good
not trying
laugh
to fire no shots. Like.
Melee
well,
pools, that's not
going to
happen until 6.
He's calling out single names here.
Smash 4.
Oh.
Man, I'm smelling all this pizza, and I gotta say, I haven't eaten since yesterday, and I'm starting to get a little...
Right on.
A little delirious here.
No, I was trying to, I went, so after I registered, I went to Taco Mac for lunch, and I'm trying to get on that tournament day lifestyle where I eat something, like, you know, relatively healthy or whatever.
Right.
They struck a big blue. No,
what
it didn't happen? This is game two.
Oh, okay.
Now, is Congo Jungle a counterpick of this?
DK64? You mean the... Yeah.
Sorry, yeah.
Well, I always get confused on the names of all the DK levels,
because
they're all Congo
Jungle. There's Congo Jungle, DK64.
Okay, that wasn't a real match.
I may have to ask an organizer. I don't know if we have coaching. I don't know if we have DK64.
I'm bummed. Back to Yoshi's.
I don't agree with this.
Although we were saying how strong it should be for Double Peach earlier.
Yeah, but...
But it didn't work out that way.
They're not throwing out the down smashes.
Yeah, I haven't seen the blender. Wait.
I want to see them looking like MACD.
Absolutely.
Oh, that was nice.
Interesting. Ooh. Interesting.
Great.
Team Edge Guard combo shenanigans all the way around.
That's amazing how that led into both Peaches dying. What looked like it should be such a good Edge Guard scenario for Blue Team turned into a double kill for the Red Team.
Right. No, those turnarounds were big swings, you know? Big swings.
Oh, the chain! Now, I gotta ask you, was that intentional?
I'm gonna guess no, but in my heart of hearts, I wanna say absolutely.
I honestly don't know. That felt like a good place to be putting out the chain.
Did it? It felt good.
It felt right.
So, man, stocks are just disappearing.
Yeah, I looked away for just a second, and people died.
You know what? I think the reason we haven't seen the double blender is that both WCT and Drug Fox are escaping. They see it coming, and they're able to maneuver out.
Right.
Like, I think, you know, it was a couple of seconds ago now, but there was a situation where we could have set it up.
Yeah,
and I think it was our Fox who's just, nah, I'm out of here. I'm not taking it.
This neutral game feels pretty footsies heavy.
Like,
both aren't committing. They keep retreating, like we were saying, they keep retreating to their other sides of the stage. And I think these Peaches need to get in the faces of them. Because right now, it does not feel like this is working for them. I gotta say, they're down 3 stocks. I think they need to get in their faces a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, we'll see. We'll see what they can pull out here. Woo! The unsuccessful edge guards. Up air kills the wrong target from WCT.
Nice. And this just evened up a lot more.
Yeah, no, this is getting intense, like, but the Peach is still at a slight disadvantage. They really, I need to see some of the team combos and some of the synergy that they were displaying against our previous.
We haven't seen a whole lot of team combos. We've seen some, but the best we got this match was up air onto Sheik, killing his own teammate.
Dab is desperately trying to hang on to this stock. D-Bag not taking the remaining stock, I guess, because Dab is at such a high percent. Peach, one of the better 2-versus-1 characters, in my understanding, again, just because of that down smash, probably.
Yeah, I agree. Now, does he believe... Does D-Bag believe in Dab more here?
I guess so. I mean, that's what we're seeing. He's taking a stock.
Yeah, I would have thought it actually may have been the other way around, because we've seen, you know, Dab playing different characters, some Sheik, some Peach, and from what my understanding, D-Bag is a Peach.
Is a Peach main.
Only. Mm-hmm. So I'm a little bit surprised that, you know, he handed off the torch to him on this. But,
yeah. Well,
you know,
we have, at the end of the day, it looks like 2-0 mm-hmm. as they unplug their controllers. Good games to both teams, for sure.
Now, I'm thinking this next match is going to be pretty good. Nobody's been able to even take a game off of this winning team we've seen here.
Drug Chocolate Thunder?
Drug.
Or White Chocolate Fox. I'm not sure which.
White Chocolate Fox. Wow.
I dig
Drug
it.
Thunder? I don't know. Chocolate Fox?